Why you sorry? Why you calling my best friend? My mama don't even know. See, I really want to fight you right now, but I'm not even going to do that.
You in my house. Mm-hmm. So, okay, you need to tell me what's going on.
But I don't have to tell you
what's
going on.
Say that one more time and I'm going to drag you out of my house.
Girl, whatever.
Do you have a queer face?
That's what I said. They don't want to spoil you right now.
Really? Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious. How about this? How about you just shut the hell up?
Blah,
blah, blah, blah, blah. I don't got something to hear this.
You know what? Maybe if you was ready for this, and you know now, matter of fact, I'm trying to show you how loyal I could be to you and hold you down.
Hold me down?
Yeah, hold you down. Yeah.
After all that I'm here for you, y'all, ungrateful, selfish ass kids,
you holding me down?
How about this?
How about what you mean?
Like,
don't walk out for me. Bring your ass back here. You're very right. This isn't a laughing matter. And you want to know why it's not a laughing matter? Because way too many children. No, let me change that. Way too many of our children are gone too soon. Who are you?
I'm gonna see.
Oh, you dumb boy.
Let me go get one.
Yeah, show him that 2-for-1 special because she don't need. So, see, I told you and your brother what would become of y'all with this type of lifestyle.
Mom, don't even try that. When we're bringing you bread and making sure you all right, you ain't have no complaints. The truth? I'll give you the truth. The truth is, our sperm donor left you to raise us. But what do you do? Bring every Tom, Dick, and Harry around us instead of making sure we were good. But you would fly, hair done, nails done, new purses, while we were here with no lights, dirty clothes, and no food. So I had to get out in the street.
Do you have any counselor idea who has done this?
Oh, trust me, if I did know who did it, they would be dead. You understand what I'm saying? They would be dead. That's on everything I love. Oh, no, not Amanda. Amanda would not do that.
You over here doing an interview about our daughter?
Say, shine on.
Baby, hold up. I got this. You are out of your doggone mind. Oh, no, you did not. My baby is over there dead. And, ooh, no, you did not. Y'all have never been around for her.
Even you, Mama, see?
Oh, no.
And barely had time for your child, so this don't surprise me.
Oh, y'all stop this crap! Stop this crap! Y'all out here making black folks look ignorant.
Please.
I hear these news people, these officers. I'm embarrassed.
Mama, you way out of line. Y'all ain't been there for me not one time. When I went out to get my doctorate, y'all talked about me. Y'all didn't help me with Amanda. This man right here has been here for me. Ed Juicy.
Why y'all talking? I need to ask Roxy what happened.
Who did? Don't ask me. What happened?
My daughter was back.
But how dare you shame us? You didn't have the audacity to stoop down to that level.
Wait, stoop down?
Yes, stoop
down.
Nicole, you had a party.
Yes, I did, and I know I messed up, and I was just trying to
be big time.
Okay, can I talk?
Don't pay attention to her. You listen.
Okay, and I know I messed up, and I was just trying to be normal, and I'm tired of just having to go to church with y'all 24/7 instead of being a normal kid and going to parties. Like, I'm tired.
But Carla, you a child.
Exactly.
And as your parents, we set rule over you. So whatever rules we set is your responsibility to honor that, Carly. In the Bible, it says, honor thy mother and father. And a disobedient child's days will be cut short.
You get pregnant if you want to, kicking your ass out. Now you know the ground.
That's not my fault.
Don't talk back to me.
I'm still talking back.
Girl, I will slap the shit out of you.
Oh, really?
Busted.
What? Who is this? And why?
So what we got going on here?
I'm the mother. Honey, who are you? you.
Yes. I'm the wife.
Hey, you got about 3 seconds to get out of my house, homegirl. Hey, right now. Chill. Ain't no chill. You don't pay no bills in here.
Man, you ain't my daddy.
Hey, Trump, Dennis, y'all stop!
Look, man, I'm telling you, look. You walking around here, you know what I'm saying? Eating my air, laying on my couch, eating up my food.
What is wrong?
Being traveled back and forth to in my car, ripping the sweats off my back. Look, you might not be my seed, but when I married your mama, you said we became one. And I made it my personal decision to raise you like a man and teach you how I go.
I don't want to ever let me hear you talk to somebody like that again. Do you hear me? Boy, do I make myself clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Please don't come back. My name is...